I'm proud to say that I live like someone 10 years from now. I got my genome sequenced, which I discuss regularly with my primary care physician to create a preventive plan. I monitor my sleep quality, stress level, daily exercises, and many more lifestyle elements with digital health technologies. I'm the patient of the future. So let's take a look at how you too can get on top of your health management. The basis of my health management is genome sequencing. Lately, this service has become cheap enough for the average consumer, and I believe in the future it's going to be a basic diagnostic tool, just like a blood test. As genome sequencing can reveal hereditary cancer risks, it's a scary experience to learn this much about ourselves, but it can be key to prevent them and stay healthy in the long run. So when I got the results, I took them to my general practitioner who helped me set up a preventive plan. I learned that I have slightly increased risks for melanoma and thrombosis, but no, I know what steps I should take to try to prevent them. I'm taking proper skin protection from sun exposure, do periodic skin checkups with my doctor, and exercise on long flights. A microbiome test was also helpful in setting up a healthier diet for me. Only few people know how important the microorganisms in our digestive system really are. These bacteria are not just beneficial, but they play a key role in the development of our immune system and in the protection against pathogens. So it makes sense to keep them happy. How can we do that? Well, a microbiome test reveals the composition of your gut bacteria and lists the types that you need more of to be healthier. You also get a recommendation of personalized probiotics to help you achieve that. Personally, I received a long list of probiotics ranging from various types of lactobacilli to bifidobacteria lactis. My other big allies in staying healthy are my numerous health trackers and wearables. I monitor my daily exercises with a Fitbit and a polar chest strap during exercises. Until I started using these devices, I had no idea how many of my health habits could be optimized for a healthier lifestyle. For example, in this workaholic age, we often talk about sleeping as something that's in the way of getting things done, but in fact, it's one of the key components of a healthy lifestyle. One in every three people doesn't get enough sleep, or their sleep is not sufficient enough. And bad sleeping habits don't just leave us tired and distracted. Its long-term effects can increase the risk of diabetes, heart disease, depression, and even cancer. A sleep tracker can help you pinpoint the things that you can do to achieve a better quality of sleeping, while a smart alarm can wake you up at the right moment in your light sleep cycle, where you will feel fresh and ready for the day. While these things seem simple and small in the grand scheme of things, they are key to setting up a healthy lifestyle. So, I'm the patient of the future. I can tell you how you will live in 10 years from now, how you will deal with your data, and how you will fear your privacy. Will you lose the freedom of choice? Will you hate living with technologies, even though those let you live a longer and healthier life? I know. Ask me questions.